Okay guys, this is Wax and this is Margarita. She is in labor and you can see she's just now presenting her wax, where some mares present it days in advance. But we are in stage one labor and she's got some pretty heavy panting and contractions have started, so.
Pretty dark, G. Can't get this.
Ashley. 10 minutes. How long has it been?
A little bit longer. 6 minutes. Okay. As long as freaking 6 minutes.
Or 4 minutes.
Ash, can you do a Facebook Live?
A what?
Facebook Live video?
My camera's recording right now.
How about I just make a video?
It's okay.
It's recording.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here, Mama.
Remaining?
4. Yeah, 4 minutes remaining. Wrong. You've got legs.
Away from the wall.
There you go. Very good.
I'm just getting the bars. Sorry. I get the bars. It focuses on the bars.
Look, put it so the camera's in between.
This is my first time seeing it here. I don't know if you still need that timer, but you're at 2 minutes.
Can you keep it going now?
After the 10?
Set it for another 20? After the 10.
Okay. Thank you.
Mom, do you have two legs?
Yep.
Girl, Margarita.
There you go.
Good job, Margarita.
Good job, G. Do for Margarita now.
Letter.
When you delivered?
You're okay.
I was on drugs, so.
Yeah, I'm sure you have somewhat of recollection.
Yeah, that's your baby. It's your baby girl. That's your baby.
Can I have towels?
You have your bucket here?
You did a good job.
Good girl, Margarita.
Do you want the blanket, Mom, or no?
After she's dried, I'll let Margarita lick her for a little bit first.
You did a good job, honey.
So sweet.
There you go, girl. You look like your dad.
Yeah, a little bit. Mama, you did a good job. Just take your time.
It doesn't close because of the bars.
Oh.
You could put a towel over it, maybe.
So when Margarita stands up, she'll break the umbilical cord. However, I may have to cut it because it's around her leg. You need help? Can I get the shoestring in that foal box? There should be a black shoestring. Yeah.
I can't really put this anywhere.
She trained to nurse?
Yeah, maybe.
There you go. And then if you want to come in with the camera, you can see this is the epicuneiform that you were talking about, Erin.
Yeah.
The fingers on the feet. You see that? Mm-hmm. It's really spongy.
It is.
It protects mom.
At least it's not tomorrow night.
I know.
Good girl, Margarita.
Good girl, Mama. You did a good job. So, do you know what time she delivered this one? How long ago?
I had the footage. Probably.
Or when her water broke.
I have that 120.
120. Okay. Then I think it was a little less than 10 minutes when the feet came out.
Yep.
Okay, hang on. Can I hold this?
20 minutes is still going.
I'm just going to get that piece of paper she needs.
No, we're good for 20.
Yeah, that's your baby. Good girl, Mama. Good girl.
The baby been born in probably 8 minutes. 1:30 maybe delivery time, G.
Yeah.
Ish.
Got like a 1:33 picture of you holding the baby.
Okay. All the way out?
Mm-hmm.
So from time water broke to her placenta delivery should be 3 hours.
Okay. And the amniotic fluid.
There we go.
Freezes on to again.
Yeah.
So we just need the time when the baby stands and baby nurses.
Good girl.
So you have to remember
there
those.
It's a precious bonding moment. Good girl. Good girl.
I guessed a girl.
You did.
Got the date very wrong, but.
What about the rest of? She has 3 hours to deliver that.
Good girl, Margarita. You did a good Good job, Mama.
Do you want like a blanket or anything for her?
Yeah, do you want the baby blanket? I want her to be able to bond with her for a little bit. Yeah, that's a good idea. But yeah, we can have. Do you have that full blanket?
I do. It's still on me.
Good girl, Margie.
Yeah. So cute.
So there you go.
That was very cool.
See how fast that happened?
Yeah, totally that was. Oh, yeah.
I never would have known it.
Well, see, you got the camera on time then.
So this little one should stand within an hour of birth, but I think she's going to go a lot faster.
You told me there was no room out here.
Right?
A little chilly.
Oh, so, you have such a pretty head.
Welcome to the world, little one.
What's her name then?
What do you think?
Quinn.
Should we keep it Quinn?
Quinn.
Yeah, Rhapsody. I like.
That's a little lady name.
Or Rhapsody?
Yeah.
I like Rhapsody too.
I like Rhapsody.
Will her color change, Gina?
Well,
she's bay. Dad is a Friesian stallion, Quintus.
Oh my gosh, wait. I didn't know that.
Yeah. So,
Mom, pull your blanket towards you, please. Closer to you.
Maybe I can
get
you.
Yeah.
Do you get to keep her, Gina?
Yes.
Aww. Here you go. You got it.
Bring your little sea legs. Careful, Ash, because she could stumble right into you.
I'm okay with that. She can beat me up all she wants.
Aww.
Good girl, Margarita. You did a good job, Mom.
Do you want me out of here?
You're going to have to do some serious editing.
Oh.
It's like, what are you taking a picture of the wall for?
I know, I'm doing the same thing. It's fine.
Aw, sweet baby.
There's Mama.
Good girl, Margarita. Good girl.
You did a good job.
Peanut,
please.
Oh,
that's true.
I do love peanut. Darn me. Oh, she's got Quintus's ears.
Oh.
His old freaking ears.
Oh, she went.
Gina, have you assisted in a lot of births?
Two.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank God it was wonderful.
Hey, can I assist in the next one? What do you say? You want a partner? I can be like your sidekick.
Well, you had a great time.
You're tickling me. Thanks for the text, by the way.
Oh, you're welcome.
That's great.
That was great timing.
Yeah. You guys didn't even have to get cold.
Yeah.
Just like, this isn't going to happen. It's not
I'm
gonna happen.
That I have too many videos happen. Now. But let me tell you, my angles.
My favorite part is when they stand or try to.
Oh, I'm killing this mom and daughter action right now.
Okay, just
trying. Come on. Go find your legs. They're kind of long, so I don't blame you if you need to take your time.
That's what was taking up all that room in there. Oh, cross leg is probably not going to work.
can barely see her. There you go. Mom, do you remember what sex were first, maybe?
Billy.
I like to have girls, huh? That's good, they're better.
Having also had long legs, I think I understand the struggle.
Agreed.
Yeah, she looks lighter in the back. Then her head looks really dark.
Yeah. She looks like she has his coat.
Mm-hmm. How are your feet?
I can't feel them.
Me either.
So
yeah.
Must be okay.
Yeah. You just forget about it for a while.
Yep.
There you go, baby girl.
You really might fall into me, huh?
Yes. It's probable. Not possible, probable.
You want me to?
I would go that way.
Don't fall into the door.
Put your blanket here in a minute.
How much does she weigh, roughly, do you think?
About 100 pounds.
Oh, goodness.
Right? Crazy. I thought 7 pounds was bad.
That's one. More than Alex weighs.
Yes,
isn't it?
That's true.
Is that your dog?
No, that's my brother.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Did you say something to your mama?
Tell her to get up. Give her a minute.
That cute little butt.
So cute.
Those big old Friesian hips. I'm going to have to paint the video I'm about to make. You look like Bambi right now. You want me out of here? Just back up a little bit.
It's a pain in me. You did a good job.
the longest leg. Mama, it's so embarrassing.
She's kissing your hair everywhere. There you go.
First baby, Gina,
her second.
Her legs are really light.
Yeah, it's kind of weird,
huh? Yeah, her back is black.
It's like a, you know how a dun's legs?
Yeah. And her, but her legs are like...
Don't bite her. She's gonna get up on her time. It was a 70 degree temperature drop.
I know.
It's cold out here, guys. There's room, but cold.
I'll go back inside, right?
It's frozen in the room. Mom, it's gurgle.
I think she's cleaning that umbilical cord area.
Come on, sister.
You can do it. You can be a little tiny maid.
Mom, that's just fluid in that sack right there?
Mm-hmm. So I need to save that. So if you see any pieces fall off of it.
Her sack?
Yeah. Down. Push out that placenta. Yeah, mom, it's good. It's good.
really pretty head. She's a really pretty head. She's perfect. Those ears.
Too cute.
I think she's a rhapsody. Yeah. It's more feminine than Quinn.
Mm-hmm. It can be her. Her name.
Yeah. It's like I'm just so tired.
You got it.
She's pulling off those things on her hoof. Look, watch her. She pulls it off. I know. And she's like,
Shaving supply at the desk.
It
looks like a snowstorm.
Oh, wow. In the camera?
Yeah. Yeah, this one too.
Kellen, dig it up. Don't bite her too hard.
She's like, do you know what this little thing's done me for the last?
Right? What do you mean, don't bite her too hard? Do you see what she just did to me?
Where's the key? It's easy to protect me from my mom.
There you go, sweet pea. Almost there. There you go. Oh.
Mom, I love you, but could you like?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, come over here.
You want some fancy pants in your video?
Oh.
Behind you, Margarita. I'm gonna swing on the side.
Yay!
Good girl.
Hang on, Margarita.
Margarita. Give her a chance, girlfriend.
Her over.
Okay. Perfect. Can somebody tie this for me? Or put some gloves on and hold it and I'll tie it? One or the other?
I think one of the upside it in.
It's yucky. So wrap it around the.
Margarita, honey.
It's okay, Margarita.
Relax.
It's okay. No one's gonna hurt you. No one's gonna hurt you.
Okay, give me one second. Hey! You're not gonna like me. I'm gonna take away from your kid here for a sec. But, yeah.
There you go.
There you go. Ooh, look at his long legs. Look at his legs.
Oh, I know. You hate me, huh?
You're on him. Good job, sweetheart. You're trying to get to the milk, huh? That good milk is in the back, huh?
I know. Got it, Mom?
Sorry. Whoa.
You making tequila in there, Margarita? Your baby's pretty. You did such a nice job, Margarita.
Mom, you still need the holder?
Yep.
Can you drop it on this
side? Oh, sure. She's voracious with those licks to clean her.
It's okay, girlfriend. You're all right, Mom. She wants to know what you're doing back there. You're okay. That was the most harmless footstep that I've ever had. She'll probably try to nurse on you, and that's okay.
Do you have a bag for that, Gina?
Is it bucket? Well, she's not delivered it all yet, and so we have to examine it to make sure. Do you want to lay it out on something or put a bag? I have a bucket there, but she's not delivered all of it yet.
Okay. Oh, good. I see that.
How about a plastic bag or something? If she's not ready to go over it yet, she'll bleed out. I don't think we're quite ready for that yet. How low her tummy is. What if that baby's not in there?
Oh, but you can actually see a line.
Yeah, I can see it. Yep. She'll be up. Is it nice and warm now?
Cutest thing.
tries to nurse on everything. Look at her. And she's just looking. They just root on everything.
No, these boobies are here somewhere. I smell them. I smell snow.
I'm not laughing at you, I swear. We're aunties.
There you go. You gotta stand. You gotta stand.
I know. She's right there. You gotta let her nurse. Whoa.
She's standing whoa on the
whoa good girl
amniotic sack.
Easy. Let her nurse.
Mom, I'm gonna try and get that sack out from underneath her legs, okay?
It's okay. No, not now. This is important. Good girl. Okay. Okay, the first time hurts a little bit.
For real.
Ooh. There you go. Good girl. Good girl, my baby. It's okay. She's all right. She's okay. Good girl. Good girl. There you go. Good girl. You're okay.
No.
She'll figure it out.
Yeah.
It's okay.
One horse kept going to the armpits.
It's like,
no, it's the elephant, baby.
Not that.
That's here, I got her.
Center. Just kind of cradle her shoulder and push her back just a little bit. Come here, mama. Come here. There you go. There you go. There you go. She's okay. She's not hurting. She's all right. Okay, Ash. Mama's gonna have to do it. Get her back there. There you go, stand still. She's like, no, turn around. Look at her. She is. You're facing the wrong way. I'm gonna pull you back here. Right in her legs. She's like, okay. She's trying to keep her on this side.